Hello everybody, and welcome back to Gotham Lounge. My name is Joe, and today we're back with some more Kingdom Hearts 3 for charity. So just a friendly reminder, the two charities I'm representing this game through four. The first one is called Extra Life for Kids, and the other one is called Cure Jam for Liam. So as always, I will leave links to both charities in the description of this video down below. So feel free to check out both charities, and together we can make the world a better place. Alrighty, so the last several episodes in this playthrough, we were in the Kingdom of Corona. We finished Rapunzel's level, and that was actually a very, very terrific story and a terrific level. Now we're in a completely new galaxy, so to speak, on this world map. And what we're going to do today, we had a choice between two worlds. So we had Monstropolis on this side, and then we had Arendelle way on the right. So I decided, just out of my own personal judgment, is we're going to go to Monstropolis first. And we're going to go ahead and begin our voyage. Looks like we're actually going to have to travel between waypoints before we can hit Monstropolis. I read that option screen. Okay. I also keep getting down is up is down. Holy moly! Try not to hit anything. Try to aggressively make our way to Monstropolis. There we go. I'm trying to not hit anything. I'm trying to get to Monstropolis in one piece. Where is it? Oh, there it is. It's right there. Now warp to a new location. Don't need to. We're at our destination.
Is something there?
What is that? Story? What? Story of Deadshot. Okay.
Thank you.
didn't make it. Are you kidding me?